It's World War II, and Captain America and Bucky Barnes are up against a threat like none other, a ghost army. These soldiers rise from their graves at night and can't be stopped by bullets, flames, or anything else the Allies throw at them, not even Cap's shield. How can Cap and Bucky fight something that's already dead? And just what does the mysterious Baron Mordo, sitting in his castle atop nearby Wondegore Mountain, have to do with this? Find out in Captain America, The Ghost Army.